献给旅行者365日
365 days for travelers.
12月22日生人乏人无生乏人佛教讲忍有三种层次第一是生忍也就是为了生存我们必须忍受生活中的各种酸甜苦辣饥渴苦乐不能忍耐就不具备生活的条件第二是乏忍这是对心理上所产生的贪嗔痴成见我能自制能够自我疏通自我调适也就是明白因缘通达事理是转世成智运用佛法所产生的智慧第三是无生乏忍这是具备斩除烦恼的力量是忍而不忍的最高境界一切法本来不生不灭是个平等美好的世界我能随处随缘地觉悟到无生之理就无所谓忍或不忍这就是无生乏忍
December 22nd Patience for life, patience for phenomena, patience for the non-arising of phenomena. Buddhism speaks of three levels of patience. The first is patience for life, which is a form of patience that acknowledges that conditions are a part of life. For example, we must be patient with all kinds of discomforts like success and failure, love and hate,hunger and thirst, as well as joy and sorrow. In order to move on with our lives, we must have patience for life. The next level of patience is called patience for phenomena. We must be patient with greed, anger, ignorance, and prejudice by controlling ourselves, persuading ourselves, and changing ourselves.Having patience for phenomena means recognizing that all phenomena arise and cease. With this understanding, we can allow the mind to find peace by no longer being affected by this arising and ceasing as well as apply the wisdom of the Buddha's teachings. The third and final level is patience for the non-arising of phenomena.This kind of patience is the highest level of patience and the understanding that phenomena fundamentally do not arise or cease. With patience for the non-arising of phenomena, there is really nothing to be patient or impatient about, since everything is simply just as it is.